Just Dance. Yeah. What are you guys wearing? What are you guys wearing? It looks like a Christmas tree just threw up.
What?
Looks like Santa just mugged you in a parking lot.
Why are you being mean?
Why is he being
every
mean?
Year, Jeff.
What?
Every
what?
Year.
What? Oh, I mean Merry Christmas. I mean Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. You guys want to dance? You want to dance?
I guess.
You want to dance?
Yeah, I mean, yeah. Yeah.
Disappointed in you.
Aw. All right. All right, and we're back to Just Dance 2018. Amanda and John are here to Christmas the fuck out of us with the last Christmas. So we're going to go ahead and hit this. Hopefully it'll pick up their faces this time as opposed to last time. Well, I hope so. They said that if they don't, we could still just do the
Wait,
dance.
Wait, I get it. Their outfits match the dance.
Yes. Yeah. Are you just getting that now?
I just thought it was July.
I'm following.
All right. Oh, God. The technical problems.
This says it continue.
Okay. Place yourself next to a dancer. There you go. All right, Jazzy and Crazy. Finally, let's Woo-hoo! Get in here. Okay. Oh, it's a stream. It's like Netflix.
Oh, God.
Can we get it to stream up to 1080p, please? I paid $3 for this. Three whole American dollars.
That's right. We're passing on the savings to you, viewer.
That's right. I guess it really doesn't really matter because people are watching Amanda and John's sick dance moves. There you go. Finally. Now get up to 4K. Come on. 2160. No. Either 2160 or go down to 360. I don't care. One or the other.
What if the resolution got better the better you danced?
So, John, I don't think this camera can see you anymore. there you are.
Anymore.
Okay. I don't know why. It seems like it's not scoring either one of you at all.
Oh, it hates them both.
I think this game is rigged, man. I think Just Dance has its thumb on the scales.
The game assumes it's mocking them with the suits.
Or maybe I accidentally turned on the mode where I can control their score from this controller.
This game is so biased. Biased against Santa's.
Yeah. So we set up a whole playlist for part two here. We got 2 days worth of Just Dance Unlimited to dance and dance and dance some more.
Dance our heart out.
Yeah. So everybody got to pick the song that they wanted. No more of this, like, who is Goober Smack? Or, like, what's a JXL 5500? Is that a band? Is that the name?
That's a Star Wars character.
Is that. This is hugging. This isn't dancing.
Yeah, I thought they were
happening.
Done.
Oh, shit. Oh, okay, here we go. Oh, my goodness.
Now
here it goes. I think I need to start taking my dog to, like, dog dance classes so that he's not as freaked out when people start
like
dancing.
Like an episode of King of the Hill where Hank dances with his dog.
Yes, exactly.
Or you could just take your dog to normal dance classes, like people doing the tango and going crazy.
Uh-huh.
Let him acclimate.
Yeah. Nice. Oh, man. Those hearts are thumping really hard. You know, this would be a better song if they were dressed up as the Grinch and then that dog that the Grinch has. Because
I really think so.
That's the most unsung love affair of Christmas time is the Grinch and that dog that
he's
got.
I don't like the implications of that.
they love you. Do you not love your dog? I love my dog.
So that ponytail look.
Grant knows what I'm talking about.
I kind of want to grind on my dog, but you know.
What are you
Anyway. So, hey, Kyle, how are you doing this Christmas time?
So these pigtails.
Yes.
Is that the only kind of hairstyle you can have with the antler headpiece there?
Oh, I don't think so.
It's like a Viking outfit.
You have a beehive.
Okay,
right?
Maybe a little Vikingish. It feels appropriate
nonetheless.
It's a Christmas
Viking outfit.
I think it'd have just about anything except for pigtails, right? Or maybe also pigtails. Okay.
You guys aren't getting scored very high on that part.
This is so insane.
I feel like my camera is messed up at some point here. The game is rigged.
It hates us.
Yay! Oh, wow.
Killing this part.
Yeah. This Eskimo Kisses. Oh.
And that's why you got scored
for that, ladies and gentlemen. Woo! Good job. Good job, everybody.
And kids, that's how climate change happens.
What? No, I mean, like, really, what? Oh, wait, did I? Oh, damn it. Okay. Well, who's next? Amanda knows the schedule. I'm sorry we didn't get a replay on that one. Is it Grant's time? Grant's on his way up. One of you guys jump in here, and because Grant is about to get foot loose.
Guess you just got whammed.
And
it's Whamageddon.
What?
Whamageddon.
Yeah,
I like that.
What does that mean?
The song Last Christmas.
Is it by Wham?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know that. Place yourself next to a dancer, Grant. There you go.
There you go, Grant.
Dance! And Grant, of course, has changed into something. You know, you might need to back up so they can see what all is going on, Grant. You want to see all of Grant. He's at work. I see. Is he getting off of work?
Yeah, yeah.
He's getting off of something.
He's getting off of something.
Do you do this when you leave your job, John? Do
no,
you do a little...
No.
Throw your... Oh, wow.
I do walk home, though.
Okay.
I actually arrived to work 15 minutes early so I can do this in private.
Right. When nobody else is there?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's the way to do it. People don't like you stepping on their desks.
Yeah, messing around, like making their...
I feel like I'm getting a very special dance here.
Their post-it notes.
Making it rain.
Totally okay with this.
Oh, yes. That's...
Grant, isn't it cheating to practice these dances before you...
Grant is so excited every year to play Just Dance. Like, you know, he's the only person that I've ever had on Rage Slide who has literally injured themselves on camera. Except for probably me at some point, but... Wait, is that guy taking his clothes off on the screen?
Yeah.
I've been watching. When did that happen? It's because Grant's doing it, isn't it? The PlayStation camera is trying to match up the dancer with him as much as possible.
No, totally.
What the heck are those sock suspender things? Are those like a real thing?
Yeah,
sock
those
garters?
Are real things.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You get some socks.
They keep your socks up.
Uh-oh.
Are there socks that you can't wear without sock garters?
Well, because socks fall down.
Well, it used to be that socks didn't have elastic in them. And so you had to have sock garters to hold them up. Yeah.
Ah.
Back in them olden days. Okay. Grant, you are scaring the hell out of my dog.
It sounded like he snagged a sock garter.
He's always scaring the hell out of your
dog. It sounds like, I mean, he's like, you would think there were fireworks going on right now with the amount of trembling that I have going on over here. I just think he doesn't understand.
Now he actually kind of looks like what Grant looks.
I know, right?
He just needs to tie a tie around your head.
Well, he's got a little headband.
Yeah.
Oh, jinx.
Yeah.
Every year, Grant will dance the footloose until he is the master of the footloose. So here's the thing.
Okay.
Kyle, John, have either one of you seen the movie Footloose?
Yes, I love the movie Footloose.
Kevin Bacon one? Yeah.
Yeah. I have never seen Footloose.
Oh, you should.
What?
It's actually pretty good.
Amanda hasn't seen it either. I don't care about Kevin Bacon dancing. That's what that movie's about, right?
You know that movie takes place in Texas, right?
Well, I don't...
I actually grew up right outside of the county that's about.
That doesn't make it better. It's the dancing part
that
I don't care about.
Where you became such a good dancer?
Well, probably, yeah. I grew up outside of that county, though.
Can you scoot up a little bit?
So, you know, I just always, you know.
There we go.
The level of performance we're seeing here, it's like nothing I've
ever
seen.
The judges, we're trying to figure this one out. What are you scoring so far?
Oh, shit, he got a four-star.
Did
he beat my score?
I think he might have.
I'm a sub-8 myself.
All right, Grant. Now, do I have an option to see the replay? Oh, man. Wait, okay. Skip? What happens if we skip?
Skip the song.
Oh, okay. Well, so we're just going to have to go back every single time.
Yeah.
Wait, what was the next song? Amanda, what's the next song on the list? Oh, well. Okay. Kyle, get up there.
Hey.
Grant, come give us an after-action report for your...
Oh, my God. That song makes you dance.
It really does.
It makes you dance.
It really does.
Archer, I'm so sorry for scaring you.
You've made my dog so afraid.
Oh, man.
So afraid.
I am so tired.
Yeah.
Grant saved that city, though.
He saved the city.
Save the town for dance.
All right. There you go. Wait, what is that the plot of Footloose?
Yeah, basically.
Saved dancing?
Yeah, saved dancing in this one specific
town. Yeah, they're
going
to outlaw dance. Okay, it looks like Kyle is the mask.
Oh, is that what's going on?
Yeah.
Is he Cuban Pete?
He's apparently.
He's a cartoon.
Okay.
Dodging falling flower pots.
Okay. I feel like my camera's messed up because it seems like
a video game here.
It looks like a video game.
Oh, okay. No, you just got a perfect.
I feel like maybe we should throw stuff at him.
Oh, to make it realistic?
We have to throw stuff so he can still be standing.
Okay.
Catch his fucking beer.
I feel like it's like giving him a bunch of X's.
This
carpet is sliding like crazy, by the way.
You probably shouldn't be dancing when there's a wind earthquake going on.
Only the guy who's dumb enough to not leave the city when they say weather advisory like this.
Wait a minute. Now,
would be dancing this song.
If you slow down the video, you can see that the wind is blowing to the right, but his cape is staying in the same place.
Man.
Pretty sure this is a hoax.
He's magical.
He defies the laws of nature.
Wait. And his friends are in the boxes that are falling from the sky? Or his clones?
Are they all Jokers?
Those are all him.
I don't know what is... Oh.
So...
What was the point?
I don't know what's happening.
Whoa. So we were... you guys were discussing this with two videos back, how it's working with the faces and like the hair. I think Kyle was mentioning like, is that the only hair she could have? But that was a wig. And I think that either they're wearing a Zentai suit or they have really dark clothing that they blast out because you can't see the face. Like, all the bodies are white, right?
You can see his mouth.
Yeah.
Like, how are they doing this?
I don't know.
Are they wearing darker clothes and then they're just, like increasing the saturation to, like,
blast
everything
out? Based on the way
out?
His pants are? Yeah, I think so, actually.
Can you see any of his facial features at any time?
I see, like,
I see his nose every time,
list of outlines of where his face is and his mouth opens,
Okay. It's probably some kind of just, like, keying process. Like, if he was wearing, like, a really deeply red jacket and they just went in and, like, did a color swap.
The two different gloves.
Yeah. Well, I think the glove is for if you're playing it with, if you're playing it with, like, a Wii controller or a phone or something, it tracks you by your
Look at this dancer. Look how untired he looks. And then look at Kyle.
I don't know. Kyle's smiling, and he doesn't like appear he's like he's going to have a heart attack at any point in time.
Yeah, what the hell, Kyle? You should be much more tired.
Come on, Kyle. We're all out of shape over here. Do you need a cigarette? Because I've got a cigarette for you.
Just start blowing smoke in his face.
Just
take this asshole.
Yep. Secondhand dance
drink more
smoke.
Beer. there you go.
Yeah.
Oh, muscle pose.
All right.
Good.
Good job. I guess, should we try to just look these songs up so we can have replays for them? Because otherwise we don't have any replays when they're in a playlist.
It's up to you, boss.
Okay. Who is next on the agenda?
Pac-Man.
Okay. Pac-Man.
I'm Pac-Man.
Hey, Pac-Man.
Leave. No, there's no way to get out of here? Wow. Okay.
All right, Mr. Pac-Man.
All right. Well, okay.
We're gonna go ahead and check one thing out real quick.
Apparently, what?
I thought you were gonna check the replay.
No, I'm gonna look up the song manually so that we can have a replay.
I gotcha.
I just have to get out of all these dumb Just Dance menus where it's trying to give us like coins.
We don't need that shit. We just need Michael dancing.
Yep. We're just gonna look up
we
that Pac-Man.
Sweet moves.
The beauty of the dance.
As he
Pac-Man
tries to gobble up candy and chase down his demons.
Yes. Yep.
Basically, this is a drug story, I think.
Is that the one you want? All right, there you go. Okay.
Doesn't even matter.
It doesn't matter. This is a very weird dance. Yeah. I've actually seen this before.
Are you ready?
It's supposed to be four people. Oh, which one are you? You're one of the ghosts, I guess?
Hey, Jeff, did you know that the original Pac-Man was actually called Puck-Man?
I did know.
And they were afraid that I would see the movie Scott Pilgrim and I would repeat the little anecdote I heard on this podcast. They changed it to Pac-Man.
Wait, what is going on? Are they communicating with each other? Oh, they're frolicking. They're having a good time.
They're friends right now until they get into the game, man.
Why did Pac-Man and the ghost fall out?
It's you ever see that movie No Escape with Ray Liotta?
Uh-huh.
It's the same thing.
Future prison?
Yeah, they're all in prison. This is a jail cell.
Okay.
But he thinks he's still a good guy, and everyone else has accepted, like, you know what? Society's judged me a bad guy.
Right.
I'm a rapist and a murderer. I'm going to fucking kill Ray Liotta. Ray Liotta's like, no, I'm just a pill popper. I just want my
Ray Liotta is Pac-Man in this scenario?
Yes, I think so.
Okay. When did you last watch the movie No Escape? Because you have an awful lot of information about the plot of the movie No Escape.
I shit you not, it has not been since the year 2000.
Really? So, really?
I'm just hoping I'm relatively
18
close
years ago,
movie.
You were...
If not, he just wrote a new movie.
Yeah.
Starring Ray Liotta.
I mean, that's the joy of it is that I could call you out if you were wrong.
I think I'm in the clear here. You guys can check me on this. I don't recall a drug issue with him.
Uh-oh. Oh, man.
Here.
Things are getting...
Dude, quit dancing around and eat those motherfuckers.
He's one of the ghosts. He's not Pac-Man.
Oh, you're a ghost?
Yeah. He's the...
Get him.
Is he Inky or Blinky?
I'm Clyde?
Is he Clyde? Blue. Inky?
Blue.
Oh, okay, so Inky, he's got that highlighter on because that's him.
Something in Clyde.
Pinky.
Yeah. Inky, Pinky.
Inky, Blinky, Pinky, and Clyde, I believe.
So is Clyde adopted?
Into the ghost family? Or were they a real family that was then murdered? And now that's why they're... Is that why they're ghosts?
Holy shit.
And one was adopted.
Did we just uncover the whole conspiracy right now?
Yeah.
Maybe Pac-Man killed them and they're trying to avenge their family.
Shit, I got to go to the internet and write an article called 15 Reasons Pac-Man is Way Darker Than You Thought.
God.
After you read it, you'll never unsee this again.
Jesus, that's amazing.
Step one, Ray Liotta. Okay. Yeah, no.
All right, so first I got to explain Ray Liotta to make this work. okay, so, and then from there we get a replay.
No, we're not getting a replay.
Bullshit, bullshit. Fuck off, coins.
I want all that money.
Let go of the dream of the replay.
The replay's the best part.
It's not happening.
It's happening, Grant. There we go. Continue.
You have to know all the numbers crunch. Points you got.
Just, nope.
Gift time.
Now we got to get a gumball.
Continue. Okay, all right, fine. have this.
What we got?
New artwork. What? Why? Why the? Yeah, fine. Right. Great.
Stop getting artwork.
I'm trying. Just keep putting it. Here's the guy. Here's that guy.
That guy's never popped up in any of the games.
Wait, is this 100 per? Do I have 14 of these left? Yeah. No.
Dude,
okay.
Skip it.
Skip it. Yay! Oh. All right.
We are in there. Lean back.
Yes,
I'm
a Pac-Man.
You know, I feel like they really phoned it in with the replay this year because it used to have like hearts and like decals.
Yeah.
And
I feel like Michael's going, Mazel Tov. Mazel Tov. Mazel Tov.
Just saying the word Mazel Tov. All right, well, who's next?
That would be Grant and John.
Grant and John.
For the final countdown.
Okay. Let's see. Somebody grab this microphone. So it's the final countdown?
Yes.
All right, let's get this. Let's find this.
Jeff, you should probably prepare yourself because I believe you're next.
For the final countdown?
No, I mean after this.
Oh. This seems pretty awesome. Jose, did it get you both? Wow, okay. All right.
Nice. This is the best matchup of the night.
Oh, no.
Don't. That's gross.
Oh.
And you just got kicked really, off of YouTube.
That's really gross. I've demonetized the video now. Okay. All right, Jazzy. All right, Crazy. Show us your moves.
Show me what you got.
What is that? Are they wearing padded suits?
Yeah, it looks
on
like
the screen?
It.
But it's where the padding is at.
Oh.
I find it uniquely distinct.
I need those gym trunks with the hairy ruffles on the side.
Jesus.
So it's like Lucha versus Conan.
Oh, my God. Why are they so good?
I think this might be the greatest moment of all of Rage
wow.
Like Dance history.
I'm glad this happened.
if any
Oh,
they're Sith Lords. They're Sith Lords.
Oh, my God. I didn't know they were Jedi Masters.
I think somebody else got added in. I think it's got both of them as funky.
Funky.
Oh, no.
That's all right.
Oh, my goodness.
Wow.
Watch out for that carpet, man. It's slippery.
Super tired. Watch your knees. You're both very old.
Grant wanted to put this on shuffle and be like, oh, and then if it's just two in a row, it's just two in a row.
Yeah. Nobody would be okay.
And I'm like, there would be death. There would be, like, literal death. Wait, are they fighting or? Oh, I guess they are fighting. Come at me, bro. Okay. Come at me, bro.
I wish they had microphones because they're grunting.
There's so much grunting. It's just.
So much doom.
Why don't they have a version of a wrestling game that uses the same technology?
Oh, my God.
Where you
can
do the moves on the screen?
So many kids would have concussions.
Kyle, if you're talking about a game where two people have to act out wrestling with a camera on them hooked up to PlayStation 4, I think that's just called wrestling. Yeah. I guess just when you and your brother go to the living room and wrestle for 20 minutes.
Yeah, that is a better game.
I used to make videos where I would wrestle somebody on camera, but I'm not allowed to show those videos.
Oh. YouTube demonetization,
yeah,
right?
The adpocalypse. You know how it goes.
Yeah.
Unlisted on
Perfect.
Pornhub now.
Yeah. Super. Okay.
Find my Patreon.
Patreon only content. Hot WrestleMania. Everybody's got a wrestling Patreon. I mean, you know, that's.
I mean, it'd be stupid not to, right?
Yeah, I mean, you know.
What am I going to wrestle for free?
Mine is exclusively thumb wrestling. That's. I put little googly eyes on my thumb so that it looks like
one of my thumbs has a little luchador,
like a little luchador mask on it. Yeah. It took a while to make, but it was worth it.
Oh, my God.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Punching.
I don't think you can see this.
You guys are doing, like, shockingly well.
Yes, this is amazing.
Like, I'm not going to lie. I was not expecting this good of a dance.
I kind of wanted to play this one, but that jumping move just looks like it's going to be the worst.
Yeah, I mean, that's the type of injury that you don't find out about until the next day.
Yes.
Like, yep. They're going to feel fine tonight. They're going to wake up in the morning. One calf's going to be twice as big.
Grant was just showing his support for Kyle over here.
Big fan of the commentating tonight.
Yep. Oh. Guitar solo. Kind of surprised there wasn't as much air guitar.
I don't even know
guitar.
What that was. It looked like a clothesline, but like a hug.
I believe they call that the do-si-do.
The hug line.
The hug line.
Uh-oh. Grant, don't push yourself.
Grant, you have one dance after this.
I don't think I ever actually put it up, but on the year where Grant threw his back out, he like threw his back out, but he kept trying to dance even though he did that. It was pretty terrifying.
First of all, the fact that that video is not just up somewhere.
Yeah. Well. Oh. This is the best move. Oh, man.
I've never been more in love with John.
Yeah. And how do you feel about Grant?
I'm a fan.
Yeah. Everyone loves a champion.
Yeah.
Oh! Yes! This is a long song, right?
Yeah.
You guys forgot how long this song is?
I love watching Grant just totally go for it and the screen go, okay.
Let's go. X, X, X.
Yeah. Wow.
Right on.
Woohoo.
Good job. Good job, everybody. And then fuck you, two Johns for the price of one.
Double the John.
All right. Let's see what you got. What's your replay like?
There is so much panting over
here. Grant, you gotta stop at this point. Song is over. Song is over, Grant.
Give him something to watch.
He's dancing for the people at home.
All right, here we go.
Oh, yeah.
The low angle really sells it on this one. Yes! Yes! I think this is the best one yet. Oh, nice. Hey, John, you really got it with that one move. So good job, everybody.
Good job.
Amanda, what's up next on the list?
Jeff, I believe you
Uh-oh.
Are
I could watch that
list.
All night.
Okay. Well, I got to get this dog off my lap. Stay up here. Stay up here, buddy. Let's see. And if I'm not mistaken, this is a party rock anthem.
Yes, sir. You know what song you chose, Jeff. Don't play coy with us. Well, Grant took his shirt off, so I guess now it's your turn.
It's only fair.
I'm going to take mine off. That was
Try wearing two
it's
sweaters.
It's only fair you take your pants off then.
I know. I'm like, how is John doing this?
Yeah, a lot of shadow clones, apparently, have decided to join us.
Dog's like, please let me help you. Yeah.
It's because Archer can sense death.
All right, so this avatar on the screen, what are we thinking? Snowboarder or just fashion?
Cool boarder.
This is like 90s raver.
A cool boarder?
Yeah, it's a cool boarder.
He's
old
a person
PS1 game.
Who dresses for the slopes, but only plays cool boarder on PS1.
Jeff is mad that he's not getting perfects on this.
Well, I think since there's nothing there, they got a perfect on yet.
This is exactly how Jeff used to dress in high school. He's shown me pictures. I've seen it.
Do you think they got Seth Green to do the mocap for this particular one?
No, they got fucking Breckin Meyer.
Oh my god. No lie, when I was a kid, I used to dream about dressing like this.
Oh, I thought you were going to say you dreamt about hanging out with Breckin Meyer.
I mean, probably.
Who doesn't love road trip?
Don't leave the box, Jeff.
Don't leave that box. That's your box. Wow.
Wow, you even got the head move. That was slick.
This is pretty amazing to watch.
This is on Jeff's drunk guy playlist where he just like... Well, this and shots, I'm sure. Shots.
So the funny thing is, we're not even talking over Jeff dancing. We recorded this earlier. Jeff's dancing by himself right now.
These are all his home movies.
Yeah, we hacked into his computer. And this is just what's been in there.
This is a webcam that's playing right now that we're watching.
Do you guys
this is all live.
This is a live stream.
The FBI helped us with this.
We're commentating from a white van outside Jeff's place.
This is what they do on their Saturdays, apparently.
Actually, if you had a surveillance van, this would be a great thing to do with it.
Right. Let's play some people's lives.
What about the Qbert background we got?
I love it.
This would be a great track.
It's pretty
for
turbo.
A Qbert themed film?
Like Pixels?
Wait, Qbert was in Pixels?
I don't want to talk about it.
Don't want to spoil it. I get you.
It's bad.
Thanks, bud.
Thank God, because otherwise
we would have to talk about Rob Schneider.
God.
Rob Schneider is a carrot. Derp a derp a derp. Also, look how fucking perfect Jeff is doing some of this shit. And I'm not even looking at the screen. I'm looking directly at Jeff this whole time.
He's got one star.
And it's a beautiful star.
Let's not give him too much praise. I've seen some 3-star dances.
Well, with these lights in his background, he looks fantastic.
We'll see when the replay comes on how great Jeff did.
I'm watching the playback camera and the screen. They look identical to me.
I can't see the difference.
Kyle, you don't have your glasses on, though.
It's like, where does Jeff start and the snowboard goggles end?
What is he doing now?
It's like Ronald McDonald's angry teen son.
Yeah.
2 stars, Jeff. You're doing it.
See, this is the dance they would have used in Mac and Me sequel.
I could see we're holding glow sticks in your hands while doing this. Could be cheating.
I don't know if this has helped or hurt Jeff, but I definitely gave him a little bit of E. So he's feeling it. You're so close to 3 stars,
it's
Jeff.
So close.
You're so close.
So fucking close.
Get there. Get it.
For a man who hates Crash Bandicoot, he's spinning a lot.
Oh my god. Oh, that blur is.
He's fucking popping and locking all over the
place. Oh, yeah, do that, Jeff.
Portion.
Where was that move? We're going to have a rage cast to earn money to help Jeff because he's going to go to the hospital after this.
I was expecting a head spin any minute.
That picture is. no. Who's next?
Who is next?
Me, you, and John.
Oh, yeah, let's do
We're
this.
Doing Spectronizer.
It's morphin' time.
Sounds like something from the gyno.
Everyone, we gotta get Spectronized again. Oh, yeah, we gotta see the replay first. Hey, look, there I am.
Instant replay. Ladies.
Ladies.
How do you do that freeze in midair move? You're really good at video games.
It's the Konami code, Kyle. That's all you have to do.
It's me, Michael, and John.
Grant.
It's full.
Nah. Yeah, we're going to do one more song after my heart doesn't explode.
I feel like I need to be spritzing you with a bottle, Jeff. Just Like you're in the corner.
I need to do that thing
in the ring called the corner of it.
The ring?
Yeah, the.
Like I need to do that thing where like you put the water in your mouth and then spit.
Like the horror movie.
Okay, wait, you guys.
Aw, cutie.
Look at that cutie.
Can you guys spread out a little bit?
Hold that cutie pose, Michael.
Okay, nope. We gotta go back.
Keep holding that cutie pose.
All right, who's the Red Ranger?
Red Ranger.
Okay. Get
Yellow Ranger.
Okay. Amanda.
Amanda, step closer.
There. Yeah. Okay.
We did it.
I think that the camera placement this year sucks. Sorry,
Happy
guys.
Jazzy and crazy.
Oh, man. All right, so Spectronizer, it's time for Power Range in.
Who's the nerdy yellow one? Oh,
Amanda's the nerdy yellow one.
Who's the...
John's the Red Ranger.
Artsy kid, that's John.
Michael's the Pink Ranger. All right.
Coolest Japanese schoolgirl.
Yep.
Coolest Gap catalog ever.
John, you just get to pose. That's not fair.
Oh, man. No one got to be the blue douchebag ranger.
Oh, look, there's like a robot or something back there blasting the city. All right.
That's called a kaiju.
Oh, is that what that is?
Me and my friend Matt Frank, we write comic books together.
Oh, okay.
The kaiju.
Yep.
Like fighting.
Oh, they transformed.
The Pacific Rim bots, I believe.
Jaegers?
The Pacific Rim jobs.
Yeah.
But this robot back there is like seeing this in the front. He's just like, dude, I don't know. I don't know what they're doing.
That's a Jaeger bomb.
Oh, Jaeger. Okay. All right. Fair enough.
Yeah. What? Do you guys wish all it was you guys just walking in circles like this?
Once a year, whether you want it or not, it's Just Dance.
This is elementary school right here.
Uh-oh. Oh, we're all out of position. Everybody's out of position.
Okay. Hey, can you guys do your little shout out? Pink Ranger, shout out.
What
do your Pink Ranger move?
What is this move? What are you asking him to do?
Like a crisscross and then you're like peace.
Yeah, like the Wakanda thing, but not.
They're doing. What's the Wakanda thing? I'm so confused.
Red Ranger, calling you out. Do a Red Ranger move.
Yeah,
like that.
Grant.
There we go. Pink Ranger. That Pink Ranger's doing it.
Grant, the Sentai fans don't know what you're talking about.
Yellow Ranger. Do Yellow Ranger thing.
No, just trying to dance, man.
The points don't matter.
Yes.
When are y'all going to learn this?
Well, also, yeah, the camera appears to be completely broken, so... what is this? What is this song?
Okay, what's it called when Chun-Li does Yetai? That thing. Your little final move after you won.
Like just fatality? A victory thing?
Yeah.
That's what they're supposed to be doing. I had all pose.
Did you ever see Power Rangers?
Yeah.
When they all, they get called out, they're like, Whoa. Yellow Ranger, activate.
Yeah.
Blue Ranger, activate.
Or no, they're like.
They all do, crisscross. They do their own little special.
Tyrannosaurus.
And then they'll do,
Triceratops.
Or punch. Or their little pose.
Okay.
It's important to me.
Jeff, this is important to me.
It's like the best part of the show. It ate up like half of the runtime.
Okay. All right. Whatever you say.
No.
You care about it. You care about it, Jeff.
I quit. Yellow Ranger, activate. God damn it.
I thought you quit.
I'm not going anywhere. Until I get my Rangers to activate.
What is... I'm just trying to figure out where the hell did this song come from and what the hell is it?
It's probably in one of those movies.
I don't think so.
And it was so popular that it made it over to our Dance Just Dance 20,000.
This should have been an LMFAO song instead.
I think it'd be great to hear this song, but done like a giant orchestra.
Okay.
Like, just such like a small, insignificant song on a grand scale.
Okay.
Jeff, if you're really disappointed, you could just dub over an LMFAO song here.
I'm gonna do that for every song, Grant. I don't know what you're talking about.
They did it!
Yeah!
Great job, guys.
All right. Thanks to everybody for coming by and having another great dance party. Yes. Thank you, Grant. Thank you, John. Thank you, Amanda. Thank you, Michael. Thank you, Kyle. Thank you, everybody. Thank you, Matt Frank. And yes, we will see you next year with another Just Dance Dance Party Palooza. Whee!
Man, this was a great party you threw. That was some delicious eggnog that you had there in the fridge.
Kyle, I don't actually have any. I don't own eggnog. I don't know where you found that.
This isn't your savory eggnog.
No, we probably need to go. Probably need to go to the hospital. All right, get the ambulance back here. We're gonna go to the hospital again. Yep, that's what happens.